I told you I got you.
Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports.
So come on and
join the resolution. Join the resolution.
We're here with Tureano Johnson, who fights this Saturday on the main events NBC Sports Network card featuring Tomas Adamek and Eddie Chambers. Tureano, how's everything been going with your training, and how you feeling heading to this fight on Saturday?
You know, first of all, I'd like to give the Almighty God all the praise and all the glory, because it's Him who has given me the ability to go in the ring and do my destruction. I've been training extremely hard, like most fighters would say, but it is a fact. I've been training real hard, been getting a lot of good sparring, and I've been adapting to a lot of different boxing skills. I'm getting ready to fight on Saturday, and better come prepared to watch something real exciting.
And now, you're someone that's been on the big stage before with your Olympic experience, but, you know, these fights out here at Prudential Center with Adamek tend to get, you know, into the 13, 14,000 mark. Have you thought about, you know, kind of that big crowd that you'll be walking out to on Saturday and fighting in front of them?
Well, like you said, it's not something unusual to me. I've been in the big scene before, went to the 2008 Beijing Olympic, but coming out to under the card with the big boys in mind, I don't think it's a problem for me. I think it's something that would be regrettable for the promoters or the others out there to say, you know what, we should have this kid on the main event rather than having the other guys, because I'm going to be exciting. I'm telling you, I'm going to be real exciting.
And now, what are some of the things that fight fans that might be unfamiliar with you? What do you think they can expect from you?
Well, it has been told Tureano is not much of a technical boxer. Well, you're right. I'm not much of a technical boxer. I'm just a brutal, barbaric kind of guy who likes to get in the ring and make it a little bloody and a little rootful. So, yeah, if you thought I was a boxer, you thought wrong.
Absolutely. And, you know, your opponent on this weekend, you know, how much you know about him and how much you've been training, particularly for his style?
As in my previous career as an amateur boxer, you rarely know much about your opponent. But I feel as though I know sufficient. He has two arms, two legs. He born the day before me. Yeah, and that's pretty much all I need to know. And other than that, I'm going to go in the ring, take care of business, and get him out of there.
Sounds like a plan, Tureano. We'll definitely be out there checking you out on Saturday, and we'll follow up with you after the action concludes.
All right.
We in this building, yeah, we innovating. Cleaning out the half-nots, yeah, we renovating.